Hello everybody, today's topic is about sore throat. This is a very common problem in ENT OPD. People come to me every day. Most of the people ask for antibiotic. They think that taking the antibiotic will immediately cure the sore throat. Whereas the truth is only 1/3 patient of the sore throats need antibiotic. We can avoid taking unnecessary antibiotic if we identify the cause of sore throat. So sore throat can come from viral infection. It can come from bacterial infection. Bacterial infection can be treated with antibiotic, whereas viral infection with normal symptomatic medicine, gargle, paracetamol, it can subside in 3 to 4 days. The other reasons which are often overlooked or not emphasized on are non-infective reasons for sore throat. One of the commonest reason is allergy. So if you have dust allergy, if you have running nose, sneezing, post-nasal drip, you may also have sore throat. The other common cause is acidity or acid reflux. What is acid reflux? If the stomach content along with the chemical acid medium comes up into your throat, that is in the anti-gravity direction, this is called acid reflux. Our throat mucosa is very delicate. Even a few ml of acid solution, if comes into the throat, it kind of damages or burn the delicate throat mucosa, which also causes persistent and recurrent sore throat. I would also like to mention that there are few people who sleep at the night with open mouth because of nasal obstruction, or maybe they are snorer. So this mouth breathing throughout the night, it gives rise to a lot of dryness and scratchy throat. These can be another reason for sore throat. So the take home message is today, whenever you have sore throat, don't just buy over the counter antibiotic, because it may be harmful for your body in long run and you may gradually develop antibiotic resistance. So if you have a sore throat which is really very bad, there is painful swallowing, you are not able to eat or drink properly, along with that you have high fever or any kind of tenderness and swelling in this region, then you should visit either ENT doctor or any general physician. After their recommendation, start the antibiotic. If you have just very mild pain or scratchy throat, there is no fever, there is a pokey sensation, you can wait. You can try to manage yourself with gargle and other symptomatic remedies. When the symptoms are worsening, you are having fever, body pain, other things adding up, then you should visit the doctor.